I'm so sorry.
You know the tricky part about raiding the off-the-grid weekend retreat of the billionaire Merryweather CEO? Finding out where that shit is. We got one lead. His deliveries come by air from Palmer Taylor Power Station. Get over there and see if there's someone you can tell.
You see that chopper drop the delivery?
underground bunker? What's with this doomsday shit? I'm starting to think these rich motherfuckers know something we all ought to get told. Anyway, we ain't gonna need more than a crowbar to get that door open. Okay, I got it. Soon as you see someone drive out, you steal their ride and bring it back to the shop. I'ma pull it apart, and I'm betting I'm gonna find a transponder or something that opens that door. Then we stick it in your car. Easy. Okay, I've contact for this job with some hacker dude, and he's gonna need some time to upload whatever's on these hard drives we're stealing. Now, way I see it, if you stole some hard drives from the CEO of Merryweather, he gonna have something to say about you uploading that shit. So we better have something to say back, you feel me? And where better to steal some extra equipment than from the people we gonna be fighting? Take as much Merryweather equipment as you can and get to the contact's place down on Elysian Island. We only got one shot at this. Make it count.
Thank you.
so from the sound of it, you cleared them out. That's what I'm talking about. When those fools come for blood, we pack a heat.
Ready to go on the ground. This ship may be a nuclear bunker owned by some doomsday prepping billionaire CEO of a private military company, but don't nobody panic. We know the bunker in Harmony. We know how to open the door, and we know what we're stealing. Hard drives. We don't know what's on them, but we do know we're getting paid for them. Kay's client is this hacker fool, Avi Schwartzman, and he twitching for this shit. We only gotta name our price. Now remember, wait. Just a sec. Hey, Kay, is that you?
What up, though, babe?
Good timing, babe. I was just about to call you. We moving on these hard drives.
Oh, yeah? Perfect. I'ma take a seat. Hey, you always look this fine when you working.
Nah, this all day, every day, baby. Get your eyes checked.
Shit, you looking good, girl. How long before they get to that bunker?
Not long enough.
Damn.
So you spoke to this Schwartzman dude today?
Yeah, he all right. Hiding out, ready to do his thing. Dude needs to relax a little, though, you feel me? He's a little jumpy. But this shit is all under control, right?
He good for the money?
Aw, hell yeah. Y'all should see this fool's rap sheet. He helped the crew hit the Pacific Standard. And he worked for whoever hit the casino. I don't know what his cut was, but it's enough to pay us good.
Aye, that's all I need to know. Well, except... if this fool's so well connected, why he need us?
Like I say, he jumpy. Like living in the woods, talking to trees, kind of jumpy. Got it in his head, he can't even trust his own people. Now he's going up against this Don Percival fool. He figured he needed an outsider. That's where I came in.
Hey, we came in, babe.
You the best part of me, girl. That goes without saying.
Mm-hmm.
And I never forget who we got behind the wheel, baby.
Hey, this some all for one shit, y'all. Don't go in there till everybody ready.
All right, ain't nothing for it now. Let's go.
Once you're down there, you're looking for the service stack. That's where these drives gonna be plugged in.
We got Menendez!
Damn, sounds like a party down there. Yo, y'all good? As long as they still shooting, I know y'all ain't dead.
When you find them, you don't gotta be gentle with this shit, y'all. Just yank it out.
Oh. Damn, that's cold, baby. Shit.
Get a job.
So what's on these drives, babe? And don't be saying you don't know.
Nah, for real, girl. I don't know.
He didn't say nothing.
Who, Avi? Nah. He said the less we know about this Don Percival fool, the better.
I bet it's political. Soon as your ass is owning bunkers with secret files and shit, it's always political.
Political, criminal, it's the same shit. I don't care if it's ass prints from the grassy knoll. Long as it's profitable, I don't give a fuck. How we doing? You getting them? Come on, let's go. This shit ain't rocket science.
How you know? Maybe that's what's on them drives, babe.
All right, well, stealing rocket science ain't rocket science, y'all. Double time, let's go.
Drives, then drive hard, right?
Oh, babe, now we on some poetry shit? You're killing me.
Soon as you got them all, get the hell out of that death trap.
See you up top, yo.
Get a job!
Is in a secure location. Seth just sent it to you. Get that shit over there and let him do his thing.
So what's happening when we get there, Kay?
Avi said he needs some time to upload whatever that shit is.
Upload it? Straight away? This shit must be hot, Kay.
For sure.
Political. I'm telling you, man.
Yo, red alert, people. Avi just fired the flare. This Percival motherfucker got a fucking army headed over to his ass. Get there before they do. This motherfucker Avi got to live long enough to upload, or whatever the fuck he do.
Get ready, y'all.
a driver or what? Move that ass.
Plug him in! Plug him in! Let's get this thing done! You ever have a bad feeling about something? Seriously, the last time I felt like this, I went to sleep and woke up in a black bag in an IAA black site. Took me 2 years to tunnel free!
Shit!
I'm not being cowardly. They're gonna try and kill me. And you!
Yes.
Get ready.
Don't forget you got a lot of backup! APC, anti-aircraft gun. Heavy weapons, let's go!
Hot damn, y'all ready for a goddamn army out there. Yo, my man is a wreck. If he gets shot, he gonna lose his mind.
Just keep his ass safe.
I'll kill you!
What I can do?
Yo, it ain't over till this skinny-ass hacker motherfucker sings. It ain't done till it's done. He on some next level shit. He gotta be done soon.
I don't hear shooting, but that don't mean you in the clear.
Die, you fucking asshole! You better take cover.
Where they came from, all right?
You motherfucker!
Babe, we gotta be near the end of these fools. How many more of these motherfuckers we gotta lay out?
Shit, Kate, I don't know. They gotta be done soon. This shit is getting crazy.
Yo, it ain't over till this skinny-ass hacker motherfucker sings.
I'll kill you!
Yeah, sounds like you got every motherfucker in a 10-mile radius. Shit, we gotta be done. We done. Talk to Avi. Let's get paid.
Well, that was terrifying. But thank you. We just changed the world a little bit and made you a lot richer. A lot richer. Thank you very much, it's been real. Then, you don't know me, I was never here, goodbye.